কিছুমান মানুহ তার ব্যক্তিগত স্বার্থর কারণে এই পয়েন্ট বিলাক রাইজ করে।
I don't use WhatsApp that much, but on Instagram I do see sometimes fake propaganda stuff like that.
They are scripted video, yes, I can probably say that. Most of them are really, but they used to create some fake videos and then so.
Have you seen?
Yeah, all the time.
Internal documents leaked by a whistleblower in September 2021 revealed that Facebook has removed less than 5% of hate speech on its platform. Its model, which prioritizes engagement over user safety, enables the distribution of harmful misinformation and hate speech, simply because those posts are more likely to garner strong emotional reactions, or what Facebook positively classifies as engagement.